thing.
Yeah.
It's been brought to our attention that... What, can you explain to me what this is, please? What is in here?
It's the bin shed.
Can you show me, please?
Yeah. So, they come once every Tuesday.
So this is a bin shed?
Yeah.
Could you tell me the dark side?
What
happens in it?
Up the footpath up there, down here, that's youngsters just who are underage, they get beer and they're sitting there drink, and the police come round and turf them out, and they always break the lock to get in, but that's at night time, they walk around the gardens and that drunk.
Ladies and gentlemen, Uncle Dean has just told me that life is getting so crazy that people come in here, a bin shed, come in here and they do things they shouldn't be doing.
They put old rubbish out, you see it all dragged down the street, down to the footpath and empty bottles of spirits.
So, Uncle Dean, what do you think needs to be done as a society?
Well, they're a community centre, don't they, where they can go and let their young, you know, thing out by playing snooker. They take them out.
Yep.
You know, and have things on in their club, but it seems a thing of the past now.
What's it coming to when kids have to hang out in a bin shed?
See, they just go on the internet and get bogged with that, and they come out and they can't decipher reality from what they're doing on the internet.
I used to hang around places like this when I was young, but to see it still happening in the year 2021...
That always will happen. When things are denied to children, banned, they want to know what that mystery is, so they will want that bottle of vodka or bottle of whiskey to try it.
Ladies and gentlemen, what's it come to when kids are hanging out in the bin shed?
You've got to show them, when they're young, there's no big deal, and introduce it to them slowly, they don't abuse it when they get older.
So there you go, ladies and gentlemen, we have just discovered that kids and people come in the bin sheds.
And it's easy, because these are interior handles.
It's terrible that people are hanging out inside there, Uncle Dean.
Wow, they're too young to go in the pubs, and the pubs are shut at the moment, but...
But they're not too young to go in the bin shed.
No, they're not. At any age.
Any age in the bin shed.
Old age pensioners are welcome.
Thank you, Uncle Dean, for opening our eyes. I hope your eyes are open as well, through real life, through how it is.
Yeah.
How would you feel if your kids were hanging out in the bin shed?
That one's there, it's always locked.
But they break the lock, like you said.
Well, they do, yeah. There's someone sleeping there once.
How would you feel if your kids were hanging out in the bin shed?
There's a special key for that one.
Thank you, Uncle Dean.
That's a TARDIS.
Shine on. How would you feel if your kid was hanging out in the bin shed?
Well,